Hey guys, I'm Salma Sharif, a brand strategist and a business coach for creative entrepreneurs, and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you how you can create Instagram story highlight icons or covers. Instagram Story Highlights is a great tool for businesses and brands and also for influencers to showcase their services and products in front of their customers because they live right front and center of your Instagram profile. So anyone who visits your Instagram profile, they immediately know who you are, what your company or your business is about, and what products or services you have to offer. So before I dive into today's video, make sure to hit the subscribe button and also the bell icon so you get notified every time I post a new video. And it's all going to be about work from home, entrepreneurship, laptop lifestyle, and financial freedom. So without any further ado, let's get into today's video. You all know of the regular Instagram stories, right? Now these Instagram stories, they reside only for 24 hours, but when you make them into a highlight, they live permanently on your Instagram profile. So I highly recommend you utilize this feature, that is Instagram story highlights, for your business, and also categorize them based on what your brand or your business is about. So anyone or any visitor who lands on your Instagram profile learns what your business is about, what you offer, and all the other details that you want to share with them. For example, you can include new products or new launches. You can include highlights for customer testimonials or reviews. You can also include behind the scenes and also for sales, discounts, and so many other options. So I highly recommend you utilize this feature of highlights so your stories can live for more than 24 hours and you can categorize them to help your customers or visitors understand what your company is about in a gist. Now moving on to the next section, let's see how you can create your custom highlight icons or covers so that you can add them as a cover for each of these different categories that you want to create for your brand or your business using a free tool called Canva. Okay, so the first step to create your design is sign up for a free Canva account by visiting canva.com. I'll leave a link down in the description box below. So once you create your free account, now you can see something like this, that is the main Canva dashboard. Now in the search bar, you can actually search for what template you're searching for example, Instagram story or Facebook post or Facebook ads or anything like that. So in this case, since we are creating highlight icons, that is the same size as that of stories. So we are going to search for story. Okay. So I'm going to just type story and you will find something like this, your story. And this is the exact dimensions that we are looking for. That is 1080 by 1920 pixels. That is the right template or the right size for your Instagram stories. So when you click on your story, it'll automatically open up or create a new file where you can start editing your new designs. So as you can see, page is already created. If you want, you can duplicate the pages. Now I'll show you how you can create something like this that is in my Instagram account. So as you can see here, you have the icons on a white circle, which is further surrounded by a colored background. Now the first thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to go to elements, click the elements in the left pane and click on square, okay, or a rectangle. So for now, I'm just clicking on square because it already has the feature to elongate as a rectangle, transform as a rectangle. So now when I click on that, it automatically appears here. Now I'm going to just drag and place it exactly to where I want it so that it covers the entire artboard or the page. Now I'm going to change the color for that. So if you already have branded colors, you can add it here. So it is always in your Canva account. Else you can add in your hash, the hexadecimal code if you want to. For example, if I give this, the pink is going to appear, right? Now else you can always use anything that's there. You can type any color name or also your hexadecimal code based on your brand colors. Now for now, I'm just going to stick to this color Okay. Now, what you have to do is add in a circle inside. So I'll just go to elements again and hit circle and click on circle and make sure to have, you know, certain space to this left and right so that the colors here are actually visible. So this one should be visible. So that's why I'm giving it a little space. Let me give a little extra space just to show you how that's done. Now, once that is done, I'm going to add in a color icon. So let's say I want to use, for example, laptop. So I'm going to search laptop and use the free icons that's available and see which one suits best for your brand. So it can be hand-drawn, it can be flat, it can be like basically lines, or it can be a filled icon. So let's say I'm gonna insert a line icon. So I'm gonna go select this, right? So make sure it is sized correctly and centered. As you can see, the lines appear here. And now I can choose again this to be either black or in a colored branded color or any contrast color to this. So for now, I'm just choosing the same color as that of the background. So the first one is done. Now I'm going to create a next one. So keeping this template in place, I'm going to duplicate this page. So that's how easy it is for you to create your own Instagram story highlights. Now, once these are done, you can go and click download and you can select all pages or only the pages that you want. For this, I'm going to select all pages and going to click download. I'll show you a few other examples that I have created. So this is the examples that I have created. I'll just zoom in. So yeah, this one is the exactly the same that I showed, a colored background with a white circle. So this is one such example. And the second example is using no white background, completely a single background, and you can use a contrast color icon to it. Now the third thing is using textures or patterns. Now this is something like a marble texture. So if you click on background here, you'll be able to see all different patterns and textures to it. Now this is something like a marble texture that I used that is right here, and I can change the color to match my brand. And on top of that, I used a hand-drawn icon. Now the next is gradient, which is absolutely gorgeous. As you can see, next to just below this, you see a gradient effect. So use the gradient and change the color of the gradient and it will match perfectly to your brand. Now the next one is very simple. It's just plain white with just the icon in between. Now this type is a chalkboard effect. I've used white icons to go on it to match the chalkboard effect. Now once you've downloaded and uploaded your images to your mobile, all you need to do is upload those as a story in your Instagram. So go to your profile and your feed, click on the camera icon, go to gallery and upload the icons or the highlight icons one by one. So once you do that, go back to your profile, click on new and add the ones that you want to create as a highlight icon and name it appropriately. So this one appears exactly right in front on your Instagram profile when anyone visits it. So as you can see, one is uploaded here. And similarly, upload as many as you want, but don't have too many. Have only necessary icons that represents your brand up here as Instagram highlights. So once that's done, we need to add stories within the highlights. So once again, go click any kind of story or any image or any video you want to create. So here I'm creating like just a post or a story. And you can make use of the text icons, the backgrounds, the GIFs, and make your stories more engaging and also more interactive. Now, once you do this, make sure to add this to your story. Now wait for the story to be uploaded. If it is a video, it will take a longer time. If it's an image, it will take a fairly shorter amount of time. Now once that is uploaded, you'll be able to see the icons here. So click on this highlight button and you can choose which highlight icon it should belong to. So here I've selected DIY tech category. Now when I click on DIY tech category, you'll find the cover and the story that I just posted. So similarly, you can create as many icons as possible for your brand and business to showcase your products or your services and to engage more customers. I hope you enjoyed watching today's video. Now, if you are someone who's been using stories for quite some time now, but you haven't been using highlights, so I highly recommend you can start utilizing this, especially if you are a business owner and also provide services. Also, make sure to drop a link of your Instagram profile in the comment section below so I can go check it out and see how you've used Instagram highlights for your profile. Now, if you are not able to see this option of adding highlights, so I highly recommend you to update the app and then you'll easily be able to add these stories and also highlights. If you have any questions on how to create Instagram highlight icons for your profile, then feel free to comment down in the comment section below and I'll get back to you with the answers as soon as possible. And also don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I'll see you again in another video. Take care. Bye.